All right, I have an adorable family for you to meet. My goodness. I don't even know where to start. They're so awesome. So we have a mommy here and a couple of her babies and possibly a couple that she kind of took in as her own because they don't really look like the rest of the family. But either way, they have come in as strays as a family. So right here we have mommy, and mommy is Penelope. Her ID number is A4686411, and she is a miniature schnauzer mix. She is about 2 years old, and of course, as I said, she came in as a stray on March 17th from Baldwin Park. She weighs 22 pounds, so she's a good small size, and obviously she has her four puppies with her. We think these are hers. So over here we have these two little sweet black ones, Pepper and Blossom, and Pepper's ID number is A4686416, also a schnauzer mix like mommy. There goes mommy. And we also have Blossom, a schnauzer mix, who is A4686418. So those two little sweeties, they're both female. And they're just adorable and sweet, as you can see. Just puppies that are about 5 weeks old. So then over here, also about 5 weeks old, my goodness, we have Candy and Joy. So two more female puppies. One is a Minpin, that's Candy. We think she's a Minpin. She's A4686415. And this little gal, Joy, who's found herself a toy already, she is, we think, a beagle mix. And she's just been cuddled right in there deep in the lap. She is A4686417. So this amazing family, we really would love to see rescued together. Obviously, this is a very bonded family with the mom taking care of all the puppies. So if you are interested in rescuing this gorgeous, gorgeous family, come on down to the Baldwin Park shelter today. We'd love to see them go to a good home that's going to nurture them and help these puppies grow to the strong doggies we know they are. And we'd also like to take this time to remind everyone to spay and neuter their pets, because as beautiful as this family is, this is what happens. They have puppies and then no one knows what to do with the puppies, and so they sadly end up in this shelter, which we don't want to see happen. So we really hope they get out soon and stay the loving, sweet family they are. Oh my gosh, look at this one all curled up. So come on down and meet Candy and Joy and Penelope the mommy and Blossom and Pepper today. Bye-bye, gals.